Over the last 2 weeks, we've launched and recovered approximately 1,000 aircraft, which is anywhere from 60 to 70 a day. Even though not everybody works on the flight deck, conducting flight operations is an all-hands effort. Launching and recovering aircraft is the most essential part of our mission while we are deployed.